Model Huawei Mate 10 Lite. Hard reset. First step, turn off the phone. After turn on, wait few seconds, and next step, press volume up and power button in same time. When the start logo, remove finger from power button and wait. Next, select function wipe data factory reset and wipe data factory reset and select yes, down, wipe data factory reset. Again, wipe data factory reset. Next, select option reboot system now. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.